Chris Chinnock here for Insight Media. It's CES 2025. I'm in Hyundai Mobis booth, taking a look at their holographic head-up displays. So they're actually doing a demo of this right now. Here's their car mock-up, which has actually three holographic elements on the windshield. But you, for part of the demo, they've actually, well, for the whole demo, they have a camera mounted where the head of the driver would be, so you're actually not allowed to get into the front seat at all to check this out. You have to basically look at the image from the camera. The left side here is showing the image that comes from the passenger, from the driver, with the two hose. So you can see there's telematic information on the left and some other information on the right. And on this side is what the passenger would see in the front seat. In this case, they're running a video. You could be gaming anything from your phone or potentially from the web. Over here is the kind of a more standalone demo here to illustrate the benefits of the HO. They have a standard screen here. And then next to it is the HO film, and if you stand in the right spot, then you see my camera. So my camera is now in the eye box, and you can see if you go left or right, it disappears. Same thing up and down. Now what you're seeing, I don't know if this camera is capturing this or not, but there is a lot of noise in this image, especially in the sky and the brighter elements. It looks exactly like speckle, but I'm told it is not. And the so-called proof of that is if you put a piece of paper in front of that, in front of the projector, to LED-based DLP projector is providing that image. If you put a piece of plain paper in front of it, that noise pattern disappears. So it's not speckle, it's an artifact of the HOE. Now, I didn't really see that in the demo and the Zeiss booth, because they weren't running video. They were very smart to only have imagery up there, and small imagery, so that it looked that noise is less obvious, but it's going to be very obvious for the passenger HO when they're looking through it. It's all can be a bit distracting if you're watching a video and it's transparent like that. So they're going to have to solve this noise issue in the HO for sure, and that's a Zeiss problem. But they might also want to have some kind of way to darken that passenger HO as well, especially if they're going to be watching movies or immersive content at all. So that is most of what they're showing here at Hyundai Mobis. Chris Chinnock for Insight Media.